5 common squatting mistakes and how to fix them. Hey guys, today we're going to discuss the top 5 squatting mistakes and how to fix them. Number 1, having the bar too high on your neck. For beginners, this can cause pain, so make sure to place the bar on a comfortable spot on your trapezius muscles. Number 2, feet off balance. I see a lot of beginners putting their weight on their toes, making them lean forward and go off balance. Make sure to keep all of your weight on your heels and let the bar balance you. Number 3, going too low. I see some people going all the way, ass to grass, so to speak, and bouncing off the bottom to clear the lift easier. Studies have shown that this places a tremendous amount of stress on the ligaments in your knees, and over time it will wear away the joint. Make sure you do not go too low. Number 4, not going low enough. This is usually caused by putting too much weight on the bar. Make sure you use the right amount of weight that you can handle and go down to 90 degrees with the thighs parallel to the floor. Number 5, leaning too far forward, also known as the good morning squat. This problem is caused by weak lower back muscles. One way to alleviate this is to look up as you lift the weight. This will help put your back in a more upright position. Go out there and never skip leg day.